We've been spotted. Varen. The Batarians must send their prisoners down here to die. I have to find Dr. Kennson now. This place is run down, even for a prison.
Get the human question.
Get your hands off me!
Down in the prison. Taking cover! anything to this boy, I swear.
We have to make this one an example to the others. We can't respond kindly to terrorists.
Doing?
Dr. Kennson? I'm Commander Shepard. I'm here to get you out.
Commander Shepard? I'd heard you were alive. Hackett must have received my message.
We're looking at a major diplomatic incident if the Batarians find out I was involved. This evidence had better be worth it.
It is. The Reapers are coming. Diplomacy is the least of our worries. If we can find a console, I can hack security. Make us an escape path.
Then we'll find one. Go!
Ready. Console here somewhere. know we're here. Keep them off me while I hack us a way out.
Suppress the teams to cell block! Now!
Down their orbital tracking network. Watch the other side. More enemies on the elevators. Elevator that leads up to the hangar. I'll bring it down to us. Almost done. Did it. Let's move.
Get to the hangar. Do not let them escape.
Oh, one last thing. The hangar doors are hard locked. We'll have to get those open the old-fashioned way.
Leave that to me.
Incoming! Take out those guards! Engaging autopilot. We should be well out of range before they get their security measures unscrambled.
Do you think they'll come after you?
I'm not taking any chances. Batarians don't take kindly to humans who plan to destroy their mass relays.
So the charges against you are true?
Well, to be fair, that's about half the story. My people and I were here investigating rumors of Reaper technology out in the fringes of this system.
I guess you found something.
We found proof that the Reapers will be arriving in this system. When they get here, they'll use its mass relay to travel throughout the galaxy. We call it the Alpha Relay. From here, the Reapers can invade anywhere in the galaxy.
So you decided to destroy it?
Exactly. Doing that would stop the Reapers' invasion. Even at FTL speeds, it'd be months or years before they got to the next relay. We came up with what we just called the Project. A plan to launch a nearby asteroid into the relay and destroy it before the Reapers could arrive. Of course, the resulting explosion would probably wipe out the system.
How did you plan to launch an asteroid into a mass relay?
Moving an asteroid just requires thrust and guidance, which are readily available in Omega's salvage yards. Get the right amount of power and a good VI to drive it, and you can pretty much just point and shoot.
Is the project still operational?
I imagine it is. We were one button press away from launch when the Batarians arrested me.
Why do you think destroying the mass relay would destroy the entire system?
Mass relays are the most powerful mass effect engines in the known galaxy. The energy released from a relay's destruction would probably resemble a supernova. This is a remote system. But just over 300,000 Batarians live on the colony where they held us. The explosion would undoubtedly kill them all.
I still don't see how you learned about this supposed invasion.
The evidence came from what we call Object Ro, a Reaper artifact we discovered among the asteroids near the relay itself. When we get back to Arcturus Station, I'll explain everything and provide copies of all our notes on the artifact.
The stakes are too high. If you were willing to destroy a whole system over this, I want to see your proof.
I guess I can't argue with that. Give me a moment. Kennson to Project Base.
Good to hear your voice, Doctor. You coming home?
Affirmative. And I've got Commander Shepard with me.
Shepard? Really?
Tidy up the lab. The Commander needs to confirm the artifact.
Right. I'll get everything set up for your arrival. Project Base out.
All set. Just sit back and relax. We'll be there in no time.
Thank you.
here we are. Welcome to Project Base.
What's this?
That's our countdown to arrival. When that gets to zero, the Reapers will have come. Just over 2 days and counting. Puts things in perspective, doesn't it?
How do you know that's an accurate countdown?
It is. The artifact has been giving off pulses at definite intervals since we found it. The intervals have been decreasing at a steady rate. The artifact is reacting to the Reaper's proximity. In just over 48 hours, the pulses will become constant, and the Reapers will be here.
You're saying the Reapers could be at Earth in 2 days? There's no time to waste.
Then let's show you that proof. That door exits the hangar. The artifact is in our central lab area. Go through the door at the end of that corridor to your left.
So what would it take to get the project back up and running?
Everything was in place when we were arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we?
What alternative do we have?
The Reapers will reach this system regardless. But the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
We have to get the project running again. It's probably the only chance we have.
One sec. Let me get the door. Commander Shepard, I give you Object Row.
You have the Reaper artifact just sitting here? Out in the open?
When we found it, it showed me a vision of the Reaper's arrival.
Kennson, this is not good.
Give it a moment, Shepard. It'll give you the proof you need. I can't let you start the project, Shepard. I can't let you stop the arrival.
We can't keep We want Shepard alive.
Like Shepard was waking up a moment ago. But it could be a glitch in the system. No glitch. The sedatives aren't working. Security!
Thank you. not sure if I'm hearing fear or your voice. There!
I want to activate the project.
Warning. Activating the project will result in an estimated 305,000 casualties. Do you wish to continue?
System. This is...
Shepard, no! Do you have any idea what you've done? You leave me no choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kennson.
Dr. Kennson is traveling to the reactor core module.
An Ezo core meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Not if I get to you first. Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this.
Stop now, Kennson. Hackett's friend or not, I will kill you.
You're forcing my hand, Shepard. You know that. There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done. I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die.
Damn it, Kennson! They've seen it. Shepard is trapped. Keep her in there. Stabilize the reactor core.
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core, manually insert cooling rod A from this control station. Manually insert cooling rod B from control station B. Doing so will stabilize the reactor core. Cooling rod A reinserted. Reactor cooling process has begun.
Down.
Shepard log to the maintenance area, requesting backup.
Security log overwritten.
Step away from the reactor.
You've ruined everything. I can't hear the whispers anymore.
Turn around. Now.
You've taken them away from me. I will never see the Reaper's arrival. All you have to do is...
Shepard to Normandy. Joker, do you read me?
Shepard, you have become an annoyance. You fight against inevitability, dust struggling against cosmic winds. This seems a victory to you, a star system sacrificed. But even now, your greatest civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to be harvested.
Yes, people will die. Maybe we'll lose half the galaxy. Maybe more. But I'll do whatever it takes to rid the galaxy of the Reaper threat. However insignificant we might be, we will fight, we will sacrifice, and we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Commander Shepard, Normandy inbound for pickup.
Roger that. Joker.